Dear friends, as you can see, I am speaking from Gangavadi, a place in Karnataka, where I am attending the Karnataka State Conference of CPIM. Due to this fact, I am unable to come and participate the function being held in Chennai to felicitate those who have been successfully associated with an outstanding film, JP. I congratulate Sri T.J. Gyanavel, the most important person behind the success of this film. I also congratulate Jyothika and Surya for having produced courageously a film like J.P., which depicts the gruesome, poignant experience of those who are marginalized on caste basis in our society. I don't want to mention all those who have associated with this film. I appreciate the contribution made by Justice Chandru, whose life experience when he was an advocate who came out of the Progressive Student Movement, Students' Federation of India, and who actually fought this particular case and proved to the world with perseverance, if we follow matters of social oppression, some relative partial benefit and result is possible. I wish and hope that like Gyanavel, many other outstanding directors, film personalities would come forward to depict the real Indian situation. I am also very happy to note that Gyanavel has been successful in producing an aesthetically very, very powerful film. Gyanavel didn't have any compunction, any hesitation to show red flag at party offices of the communist movement, which played a very important role in actual life also. Salute to you all. Congratulations. Keep going. Bye.